the stoop. Now we're on the stoop in front of the church. Oh.
Hello.
Hello.
What did you say?
We're Jewish.
Oh, well, shalom, shalom. Welcome.
That's exactly how you say it.
You never heard of Jesus Christ?
Oh, we've heard of
him. Jesus was Jewish.
That is sacrilegious. I can't believe you just said that.
Jews killed Jesus. My answers murked that dude off. He was like, he's not a real Jew. My guy Judas, he called his bros on him. A lot of scenes around the country are super segregated, you know what I'm saying? I don't know, I think that like it's all just about like having a space that isn't just like a space for only white people, for only hardcore people, for only hip hop people, but having a space that feels free.
Yeah, I'm just wondering what you guys are doing here in front of the rectory.
Spreading the knowledge.
Spreading the knowledge.
Yeah.
About what?
About life, culture, place, spirituality. In fact, that's why we posted up right here.
Okay.
Because we are spiritual sentient beings and we could feel the vibes emanating from the rectory, the most holy of them, it seems.
Oh, well. What do you guys think of this Jesus dude?